all those big
What? What up, Delta? Maybe I should have done a practice stream for all those fucking speedruns I gotta do. I feel like some shit, dude. We ball, fuck it. I never looked into the KH1 trackers. People are gonna have to hold that, I guess. I can barely keep my eyes open. They're like, I'm not tired. Well, I am tired, but like my eyes are burning. I remember the tech this time. Get the early spell here. Literally feel- wait, I don't have feels tired, man. Ow. Dark matter, fairy harp. Oh, KH1 has so much soul, dude. It's way too- I need to add feels tired, man. I've been so bad streaming. Toothpick, yeah. Oh, wait a minute. He's nasty? Never mind. Not nasty anymore. That's not gonna hit. Give me my free magic. Arrow? Is it actually? It is. I don't want to do any of the cups this early, though. That's all that does, right? Yeah, I don't think I want to do the preliminaries quite yet. Monstro is a lot, but you need, what's it called? Things. High jump. You're supposed to go here, right? And kill the anti-Sora little guy, and then you get a bunch of XP. Something like that.
You don't suck.
Does that work on Proud though? Or am I just gonna get my ass whooped by all the enemies? Oh, there's one in this room, I forgot. There you go. Oh. Yeah. That's why I don't like that room. The one in that room flies around too much. Oh, get off the pole. There we go. Lucky crit. What level did I get to from that? I killed three of them. One hit kill you like shot? Yeah, literally. What is it, Proud scares me a lot in this game. It's literally like, I'm so good at crit, but Proud is always gonna scare me. 1500 bucks. I got to level 8. Off of just killing the anti-Sora 3 times. No green trinity though, so I'll leave. I guess, well, now I'm level 8, I can just go do fucking... I can just fly through like Traverse Town and Wonderland real quick. Let's go to Bebo, check Bebo. What a disco, hope you've been well. I had a Halloween Captain Crunch for breakfast today. Traverse Town's so good. Every time the Traverse Town music kicks in, I literally just get hit with a wave of nostalgia. Like, God, Traverse Town's so fucking based. Oh, I never checked my abilities. So. Now. 1, 2, 3. Oh, fuck. I missed. I got a potion drop. Fairy Harp is... 27 strength. I have Oathkeeper. Gives me 4 strength when I lose an MP. Scan, Combo Master, Combo Plus. Puppies. Should save. Thank God saving is fast in PC. Whatever, and everything is bad. That's pretty true. See, I missed that. That's everything is bad. That's fine. I don't need that elixir. Saving used to take so long in PS3. Like, just to open the save menu, it would fucking take like a minute. Oh shit, that RE thing is today. When is that? I don't remember what time it is, though. Mushroom. Badger. Huh? Six? Okay. It's plenty of time. Alright, I should not have any problems with guard armor with being how strong I am already, but you never know. True, Leon is the reason to get out of bed in the morning. He looks so good. I'm just like, why Bloober team of all the game devs in the world? Ronald has thunder. Let him call me woman. Same. And what? Alright, shouldn't have any problems. He's kind of getting fucked on. Jesus, Sonic Blade already. Each time I died, one time we wanted Western devs to work on Silent Hill games. It's so weird to me. What up, Stylo? Hope everyone's been well. Sorry, I've been away for a minute. But you know how shit be. Konami announced so much Silent Hill stuff, but like they're not actually making anything in-house from what I understand, right? It's literally all being like outsourced to other studios. Okay, so we should have something. Luffy has second chance, lucky him. I have Sonic Blade. What? Is Sonic Blade good? I don't remember if it's good in KH1. And I have Blizzard, Arrow and Blizzard. And I should have gotten a Trinity. I got yellow. So that doesn't do anything for me, actually. Oregon fan love and decide to ruin their franchise. Are they doing F? I'm gonna show their Castlevania next, watch them go balls to the wall. 64 remake? No. There's only three yellow trinities in the whole game. There's one here, one in Olympus, and where's the last one? And one here. Wait, this room, this yellow trendy room is actually huge though. That's flawless, and then remake it anyway. True. Oh wait, I have to full play this room though. Actually be able to use the trinity, I forgot. I mean, like, I don't know what they could even do with Castlevania, honestly. But I wouldn't be surprised if they decided to just, like, remake Symphony of the Night at some point and fuck that up, too, just because it's another cash grab that they have. Whoa! He just didn't stagger? I know, I should have Sonic Bladed. I'm bonking. Thank you. I want that yellow Trinity rune. Alright, just these two to go. You know, I had a feeling that was about to happen. Alright, they're stunned. The Sonic Blade stuns? Goofy, get off the ladder, you fucking idiot! Get away, get away, get away. Okay. Genius does it again. Looks faithful to some of these, but... Oh gee, but Bloober. Looking at the player in the mirror shot. Lost its soul. What up, Core? They cannot do Heather like that. I won't allow it. I'll simply take care of it. We can't let them do that to Heather. I'm just confused as to why Bloober team. Like, I've never played any of the Bloober games, but I've not heard anything good about them. Okay, that's not supposed to happen. Why do I have two arrows instead of combining them? Please don't do that. I hope that fixes itself. What up, Drags? Autocorrect guy. I'd be getting fucked by autocorrect all the time, don't worry. Cold. It is cold, actually. I woke up this morning and it was in the 50s, and I was like, I'm not moving from underneath my blanket. They chose for the new movies awful. Okay, man can't make movies, no directorial integrity. All the movies Silent Hill 2 focus as well. What up, Allie? Hope you've been well. Welcome. Oh, I forgot they're doing a movie. Yeah, it's like an actual like Silent Hill 2 movie this time, right? Like an actual retelling of Silent Hill 2 or some shit. Turned it on yet. Konami's destruction. Apparently, I don't know. One of the games is being made by the people that made Stories Untold, right? That game is supposedly pretty good. But I don't know, maybe they'll make something good. I haven't played it though. Footprint. That just sent me that Markiplier video of him talking about sucking on toes like 7 times in the past 24 hours. My life will never know peace. I made that before somehow, right? That's doable. That's winnable. I'm gonna be here for the next 4 hours trying to get this jump. Buckle in. It's gonna be a long one. I'm gonna need a delay. I need to delay the combo, not mash out. Oh, bad jump, bad jump. What up, Shlumbo? I'm gonna call myself a side song. I don't want to get song. Markiplier, oldie fans. Alright, I'm giving up on this stuff. I heard about it. He's got my attention. I'm not like, I don't know. I mean, I guess I kinda am. I really liked Metal Gear and Castlevania growing up. I was never into Silent Hill until like recently. But yeah, they had all that shit with Kojima, or they had a falling out, you know, fucked over Metal Gear and all that. The main reason I hate them is just like they don't do anything anymore. Like, they have all these fucking series just sitting in limbo, and they just make pachinko machines. They don't actually make games for them. Like, Castlevania, obviously Metal Gear, they tried to do that Metal Gear Survive game after losing Kojima, and it's like, it's not gonna work, and it didn't work, but... And like, Castlevania and Silent Hill have both just been sitting on their asses for like at least 10 years, if not more, I feel. And then, you know, it takes like Capcom coming along and being like, hey, what if we remade RE2? Everyone's like, oh shit, that's gas. And then they're like, what if we did that with Silent Hill 2, except we gave it to Bloober Team. Looking respectfully, I'm not. I was not looking at the boxes. Okay, that's good. I want Donald Griffin. Key West for the first time for a wedding. Oh, I hope you have a good time, Shlumbo. I've never been to Key West before. I don't know if I've ever been to the Keys at all, actually. I've lived in Florida my whole life. True, yeah. On top of that, they had that whole PT fiasco where, like, they literally had, like, what, like, yeah, like what Ren said, like, what most, a lot of people, you know, it's like not even like, it's like, why is my combo not coming out? What is happening? I feel like my combos are coming out super slow. It's not like it's a niche thing. It's like, yeah, a lot of people regarded this as like some of the greatest like horror that they've ever played, and then they just cancel it, got rid of fucking the whole, all of the brains behind it pretty much are just gone. I'm gonna have to go in here. Yeah, like, they could have taken the idea, right? I don't know. They didn't have to have Norman Reedus as the main protagonist, you know? But, I mean, I'm sure it would have been really hard without Kojima and Guillermo del Toro, but... I don't know. I think there was some recent rumors about that. It's so doable, it's so doable. Alright, maybe just one swing is enough. Just a little bit of salami is a treat. Three? Yeah, I mean, Kojima definitely, I mean, he gave us a little tease recently. I don't remember how to get the elixir. Wait, I'm like losing my mind right now. What a bug sloth. Wait, I need this elixir. Let's sit down. Get your present. Was it the wrong chair? Okay, I'm done. Is it International Sloth Day? Can I despawn them? Happy International Sloth Day. I'm tired. Just a tad bit tired and a little cold. Is Vegas fuck besides the remake? Yeah. I only confirmed he's working with Xbox. Yeah, I mean, they had that little, like, tease for us, but I definitely think that Kojima's working on something horror-based. I mean, I don't know. Could be wrong, but that's just what I think. I think that he... I'm pretty sure I remember reading, like, an interview that he said he wanted to make a horror game. I mean, he was already doing one before, you know, it got cancelled. Oh, Fairy Harp's so short, I can't hit him. Tiny ass Keyblade. Your horror? Yeah. Like, I mean, y'all know me. Like, I'll play horror games every now and then. I don't mind, like, the modern jump scare horror that much, but I do have to say that I, like, prefer, like, you know, it was actual atmospheric, suspenseful horror, not just, like, when's the next jump scare horror? I have gravity. I can take these guys, I believe. Escape the Ayuaki guys. Yeah, there is some good indie stuff. But yeah, it's not, it doesn't, you know, without the budget, it's not gonna be the same. Like Castlevania games, you know, Metroidvanias all had to go indie as well. You know, almost none of the big companies are making them. Now it's like all indie if you want to play Metroidvanias. What a pain. Apparently Gotham Knights is dog water. I have heard that. I haven't seen it myself, but I have heard that it is indeed dog water. I'm gonna save my research. I mean, I thought Madison was pretty good, actually. It was the only problem I had with Madison is it was a little expensive. But it was fun, and there was some good jump scares in it. It was definitely had, like, a certain times where it had, like, the creepy atmosphere going. But... Fatal Frame, Maiden of Blackwater. Is that one of the... Which console is that on? I've never played a Fatal Frame game. I've only watched my stepbrother play Fatal Frame. When I was a child, I watched him play 1 and 2, I think. Oh no, I wanted to use that on him. My first try? Easy. I'm fucking sick with it. Oh, it's on Steam. I didn't know they put the Fatal Frame games on Steam. Where do I want to go? I need a high jump. Where's the movement drops at? I don't remember. I have a yellow trinity, so I could get a chest if I can access Merlin's house, but I don't have fire. So I will not do that. I guess I'll just go do deep jungle. Which is good cooking. That was the end game. I've been watching Distortion play the Evil Within the past couple days. Flatfuck Friday? Let's go. Flatfuck Friday, baby! Let's go! I haven't played Evil Within. I never played Evil Within 2. I've only played the first one. Air combo plus, I would have been up in there. First one stream is starting October 30th. You can play the first 3 chapters in a demo. Oh, really? I don't have dodge roll either. Five. Can't count. I think I actually streamed the Evil Within like whenever it came out. Way fucking long ago. My Twitch channel was like first created. All I streamed was horror games. I still had some of those old VODs. No chest in here. I didn't get another trinity, did I? No. Like four. There's four? Traverse Town, Neverland, OC. Where's the last yellow trinity? SPT on it? Never played PT. I had it on my PS4, my old PS4, and I was just waiting to play it one day. Now it's gone forever. I mean, if you count RE Village as a horror game, I didn't think it was that scary or anything, but I really liked Village as well. I just thought Village was a really good game. Oh, fuck. I didn't think I was gonna grab onto that second vine. It fucked me up. I've heard Soma is good. I haven't played that one either. one is going to Game Pass with TVR. They have that? I've heard some people say, like, Scorn is, like, the GOAT in the Game of the Year, and then other people say, like, yeah, it's alright. That's right. We need, like, a high jump or something. Okay, I'm just wasting my fucking time now. Should really not try to get all these chests without some kind of movement, but Combo Master makes you be able to do so much shit, I always want to try it. No, no, no. Look at that! Frame perfect! Wait, the timer was literally 0-0. Wait, I'm fucking insane. My meet and greet is at 3 o'clock at TwitchCon next year. Make sure you come through. Has it been a year since I played Silent Hill? Jesus, time does be flying. Charge of the phone thing? What else is on Lovejoy? Shit, I don't know if I want my name attached to that. They're gonna sue me for the little money I got. Are they getting sued? Is there there's no way, right? There's no way that someone isn't getting sued for all that shit. Very fun. Disney Castle themed film pit. Did I do right? Did I miss something? No, I'm good. Power Wild time, right? I need Blizzard for this, please. I keep forgetting I have a tier 2. Actual mice. Easy. Mother! Stop that. No, what was it? I wasn't looking. No, it was just a gummy. Heal. Listen. If I'm in charge of the foam pit, everybody is gotta wear those bubbles before they're going anywhere near it, because I ain't getting sued. The raid group is officially disbanded, so no more raiding, so I might have more time for streams now as well. Not disbanded, but like, you know, done, like we finished. Make it all concrete under the foam pit. Yeah, and there's like a layer, like one layer of foam blocks, whatever, and then it's just straight concrete, like, oh my god, bro. It literally like makes me nauseous thinking about how many people jumped onto straight concrete. What a teen is. They're just like, ah, it'll be fun. Like, who I don't, somebody has to get fired over that, right? It was someone's job to make sure the foam table was safe. I gotta, you gotta imagine that, like, they hired some kind of, like, safety coordinator. And that motherfucker failed. Miserably. Aim on, like, an F minus. Like, nowhere close. Like, I'm not even sure if an attempt was made. I don't even know if I can give them a participation ribbon. Bonk. That is the one of the goated things about KH1 is you get really meaty bonks on people. To bonk the fuck out of their heads. You know, KH2 you got all the slide dash and stuff, but KH1 he just gives them a good overhead swing, nice bonk on the head. What did I fuck up? I thought it was... Oh, it's Sabor 2. I thought it was Black Fruit time. Alright. Only a minor setback. Flat fuck. Eat that bitch's ass. The bonk simulator. That's my life. What? Guess I'm crazy. I'm strong as fuck. I'm about to beat Clayton's ass this time. Wait, I don't have dodge roll. I might beat Clayton's ass this time. Just don't make me do the fucking slider minigame, please. That shit is so fucking boring. There we go. How did Donald say my name?
I said fire boom with the tier 1 for 25 months. At least the rando lets you only do it a minimum of 5 times.
What do you mean? Wait, is that true? What a Guryothuld Fox as well. Welcome.
I said fire, thank you for the tier 1 for 25 months.
Thank you for the 25 months of support over the 2 years. Goddamn, enjoy that new sub badge. Thank you very much. Appreciate it, man. Thank you for the support. Welcome to the Meisters. Enjoy your emotes. I haven't done this in so long. I forget what I'm saying. Enjoy the brand new emotes. Fuck Jeff Bezos. It wasn't a prime sub, but fuck him anyway. You get all the fruit and reset. You just warp to the furthest area. Oh, shit. Really? That's actually based. Never mind. That doesn't sound too annoying anymore. The worst part was having to redo the fucking other parts every time. I don't... Okay, I lived. But I say, I can't dodge roll here. But I got the cure off, so it should be good now. That is not good. Yep. Dead. Can you go all the way up top? Thank God. Oh, Stealth Sneak is dead. I'm strong as fuck, boy. Wait, what is that item? The Stealth Sneak drops a Mega Potion? I don't know if I've ever killed it like that before. I got those chests up there, right? Yeah, I need to check all my drops. I'll do that after Waterfall Cavern, probably. Nice. Can you really not make that jump? Oh, I hate Waterfall Cavern. They definitely fumbled the bag here. I don't know who the fuck designed this place, but Jesus Christ. Some of the worst camera work I've ever seen. Well, you got Joe Swanson staring at me. Hey, Peter. Can I borrow a screwdriver? I just think there's a chest at the top there. What spell would I get? What the fuck? It was so fast. How was it? Uh-huh. That was just an answer report. Mithril shard. What was that? Oh, it's just explaining the keychains. Red shirt. I'm a tad bit tired as well. Alright, I think I can do TT too. Okay, what do we got? We got a Fire Auger ring. Still no more Keyblades. Defense up, AP up. Another scan. I do have Blizzard so I can get this chest. Puppies. So I'll go grab some postcards while I'm here. And check the shops either. Dream Shield for 3k, Prime Cap 4k, EXP Necklace 2500. That's it. Look, they normally have a lot more in their shop than that. Unless it unlocks over the course of the game. Gonna make dinner big tired, yeah, I feel that. Omega Arts, this is a gem. Save my money for now. Okay, did I actually get a Red Trinity or is that a lie? I did. I'm thinking about just ordering food tonight. So expensive, but I am really fucking tired. Another postcard. No high jump. Can you not get up there without high jump? There you go. I always think there's a chest over there. Ugh! Guess I could do this red trinity now. It doesn't really do anything for me. Oh no, it's blocked off still. Let's go up here then. Now I have to kill everything for this. Can't get to Merlin still, no fire. Oh, I have thunder now? When the hell did I get thunder? I should have two arrows, it still sucks. Ramen sounds good. Hello, Aerith. Hello, Leon. Kind of craving ramen recently. Kind of want to go out and get ramen. Ramen Sakagawa. That's where I want to go, bro. You already know, though. A good amount of puppies. I may as well go check in with them while I'm here, I guess. What the? Bolognese. Bologna. I'm gonna walk through 20 fucking rooms to get my presence when I come in through this way, though. Two reports. Let's clear Agrabah real quick. I see people and they murdered me. What is that? What are you saying to me? That's pretty big. Can high jump down, I'll be good to go. I can stunt. Oh, help. Help! Okay. Okay. Don't glide in front of them for no reason. They will kill you. They're haters. But also very good. What is that? What are you saying? What is it? Dark matter. Meat sauce? That's what it's called. And I need a fucking high jump to get there, unless I'm a pro gamer, which I am. So I'll just do this. As a pro, make sure you don't miss his meet and greet at TwitchCon next year. I guess I should go check those like three drops I have waiting for me in Destiny Islands, just in case. Fuck. I could have gotten that chest up there. What do you put in meat sauce to make it spicy? Deep freeze! Deep freeze! Deep freeze! See ya! See ya! See ya! Oh. I hate these enemies, I hate these enemies! I have thunder. Try this. Probably should have kept some for cure. Okay. This fucking sucks. This one definitely does more damage early on like this. See ya! Deep freeze! Deep freeze! Deep freeze! Deep freeze! I just might work. I guess I'm out of frames from this at least. There we go. You're forgetting out of Sonic Blade pepper flakes. Everyone's been talking about spicy meat sauce lately. I wanna try it. Ow! Ow, my eyes! What the fuck? I just started watering like crazy and just got really sore. What the fuck happened? Did I just get chemtrailed? Bro, I can like hardly keep my eyes open right now, what the fuck? I'm getting so many synth drops. This real quick, or I fucking forget forever. Motherfucker, I didn't get to jump. Go all the way around now, you dickhead. Ugh.
I didn't need to come here. I think I'm having like an actual for real stroke. I'm gonna call 911. Oh boy. I should probably put on arrow for this. No dodge roll sucks for this fight. That's pretty big.
Jasmine! To the desert! Come on, let's move!
No. I'll make eyes stop hurt. Okay. I really need to go find high jump. I need to. I'm pretty sure there's like certain spots that movement can drop at in Rando, right? Unfortunately for me, I don't know. Saline solution? I've never used eye drops in my life. Okay. I'm terrible at the game. Ow. He went down, he went down, he went down, he went down. Bring me up, bum. What a frill. Maybe a load, mayhaps a little bit of gaming going on. Did it stop? Oh, there's a yellow Trinity here. That's where the last one is. Thank you for reminding me, frill. Why did they invent flying enemies? Like, whoever invented the first flying enemy in a video game, major L. Does this even do anything? I don't think I really need that. Always bonk my head on this shit. Leave me alone. Ooh, nature spark. I need a fucking fire so I can actually go to Merlin, though. I don't know. Can I make that? Yeah, from here I probably can. One-winged angel. Puzzles in my KH games? Oh, that just does that, so you don't need high jump to get it. Please be based, please be based. I lose 7 strength for 2 MP. I mean, I'm kind of... we'll test it. I'm kind of fucking things up with my strength right now anyway. And I get the cool fire effects.
Wish genie, show me the keyhole.
6 strength. Who's counting? Okay.
Not me, not my ass, that's for sure. Wait, I need Aladdin in my party, fuck. I actually feel like I just got shot in the eyes with a laser beam. Does LASIK hurt? When they be beaming your eyes, do you be feeling it? Hurricane Blast. Okay, oh, this is Aladdin. I say, damn, I'm out of AP. Damn, I'm out of AP. Obviously. Right, this should be... I don't think I need high jump for all this stuff down here, right? You smell it? Like your eyes just being singed? That's fucking weird. I'd be freaking out. I'd be like, stop the count, stop the count. What up, Vash? Tinkerbell. Oh, you just straight up get Tinkerbell. You ain't gonna awaken her. Hope you're all good, Vash. Hope that everything worked out from the last night. Oh, I got Neville in peace! Wait, I'm such a gamer. Oh my god, wait, my... Okay, maybe that 6 strength was, needed. I think I'll be fine. I got all the chests, right? I don't think I missed any. This shit goes with the dude, I'll be fine a long time. Definitely a lot of shit to think about, though. But like... Hey, as long as you're all good. What was that? That was a Donald weapon? Oh, it's double Donald weapon. You wouldn't dare. That's what I thought. That's what I thought, bitch. Is this too? Oh. What does this Red Trinity do? I don't remember. Just give you like a money drop or something. Yeah.
That boy again?
He is more persistent than I expected. Why not explain the situation to that boy, Riku? Doing so may actually prove useful.
How's the seed? Not as cursed as that Dark Souls seed I was doing. But I would like to find a high jump and then I'll be fine. High jump and dodge roll. I'm so slow without fucking dodge roll. It's insane. I literally can't do anything. Everything is just faster than me. Fucker! I was hoping I could kill him there.
I'm really sorry about this.
Homer Simpson. This work. What a fucking rat. Listen to that fucker speak, bro. I don't think I can get him.
Nope. I'm really sorry about this. Watch out.
What did he say? It's got the cool flame effects. How are y'all hating on this keyblade? It's sick. I would go as far as to say sick nasty.
Genie.
Can't see shit I ain't gotta see. The only thing I need to see is my rewards that pop up after I beat whoever's ass I'm fighting. Fuck him up. Should have put on my strength build for this. Magic isn't gonna do much here. And the reach on this one though. Get the full reach around. Oops. I'm coming. Oh my god, I was about to die. Those K-Tron Keyblades are ugly as fuck. There's a couple of cool ones. Hockey, the tier 1 for 4 months. Four. Hockey, welcome back to the Meisters. Enjoy your emotes. Thank Monica for the brand new emotes. And thank you for the 4 months of support and hanging out. Appreciate you very much. Thank you. I don't remember when the sub badges changed, but I appreciate you. Hope you've been well. Ramen's on the stove. The oven's on preheat. Sunday night bum fight sponsored by Applebee's. Mom. EAK 995-985. Sunday night social eating. That was an era of Twitch y'all don't know about. Y'all missed out. Every Sunday, we had the whole squad assembled together to watch the D8K stream. D8K and Botch Boy. White. Wait, did I actually get white? I did. Okay, well, I can go back to the Cave of Wonders then, I guess. Get that one real quick. Oh, there's a bunch of chests still in the Pot Centipede room I need to get. Huh? 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 Where'd it go? I'm leaving. I'll try this again. Cutting green onions is the worst. Is it worse than onions? Honestly, it's kind of what my eyes feel like right now. I kind of feel like I was cutting onions. Like that burn is just happening to my eyes right now. I have to full clear and get the Trinity. Yes. Okay, well, I'm gonna despawn as much shit as I can. Oh my god! Where? Oh. They're just annoying to clean. Oh yeah, I've had to clean, I've had to do that before. I actually had to do that on Thanksgiving. I was in charge of cleaning the green onions. My brother's girlfriend's mom was making stuffing and the turkey and sweet potato casserole, and I had to help cook. Ow. I was about to say, you know, I should heal. The fucking bandit smelled blood in the water from a mile away. I can't get all the way up there. I can't get all these. I actually need high jump. Oh. MP's a little bit gas. Green onion on Thanksgiving? Yes. For the stuffing, I think. I don't know, I just cleaned them. It's only my third day out here. I was gonna do something and then I forgot. And now I don't know what to do. Monstro. High jump is here. I can smell it. Oh shit, that's somewhat soon, isn't it? Yeah. Sad to live my thoughts last year. I don't know what I'm doing for Thanksgiving this year. I'm still trying to get my Halloween shit planned out. I got my costume, but I don't know what I'm gonna do on stream. I don't think that Rock Band is happening anymore. Does your birthday land on Thanksgiving sometimes? That's everything. I feel like there's more, but oh well. And I have White Trinity already, so I can get that done with. The back of Monstro's teeth are a little odd to look at. I will not disagree with you on that one.
What are you doing? Come on, let's go back.
You know, Geppetto's awfully worried about you.
Pinocchio, stop fooling around. This is no time for games.
But Sora, I thought you liked games. Or are you too cool to play them now that you have the Keyblade?
Riku, is it really you?
Hang on a second. True. Maybe? Where does Pinocchio take place at? Oh, I got a full combo off on his ass. Jesus.
scammed. Fucking MP build, I'm dumb. Not having high jump is actually terrible here, though. Italy? It's possible Monstro swam all the way there from America. Ow. Please don't knock me out of the air. Thank you. There's so many fucking chests here. I'm actually gonna shove a fork in my eyes, like they won't stop burning. Look at me lingering brain damage. Okay, I have lingering brain damage from plenty of things. Get on the- oh, it's not a real barrel. I've been had. I was deceived, it was a trick. Hey, where's my real barrel? Why is it all the way down here? Don't- I needed that. Are you real? Okay. We got one more chance. Eyes been fucked all day. It's a conspiracy theory. The government's launching the chemtrails today, trying to take us out. You fucking idiot, Goofy, you big-headed fuck, you ugly-ass fucking hat-wearing son of a bitch, you dumb motherfucker, why? Okay. Well, I'm fucked. I have to make quite the journey now. Well, these ones right, yeah. Two. Get out of the way, bro. Bro thinks he's the bouncer. Bro thinks he's part of the team. Genie. It's okay, it was all for fucking nothing anyway. Where the fuck is high jump at? Deep breathe. Oh, look at the enemies and cast wizards. No way! That doesn't fucking ledge grab! Oh, what a loof. Motherfucker, man. Not having high jump is such a fucking shot in the knee in this game. There we go. And there's a blue Trinity over there, but I do not have blue Trinity, so I did not mean to do that. What just happened? That's not good. That is not good. Oh no. Let's fix it. Nope. Okay, I can jump and it'll work. Please tell me this fixes it. Okay, we're good. I guess I was in the chest opening animation, so I couldn't transition. Okay, the chest is gone though. So did I actually get the drop though? Hopefully it was nothing important. Oh, I'm just gonna save here. Whatever happens is between the game and God. I don't know what happened. I tried to open the chest and the game did not like that. Oh, that's a two-shot. I thought I would live with 1 HP there. And I guess I'll arrow that. It's free man. Welcome to freedom. Arrow gives you so much fucking defense. Tired man 5000. That'd be my robot model if I was a robot, but I'm not a robot, so don't think that I am, because then I'm not trying to steal all of your data or anything like that. Fucking thank God. Okay, I can play the game now. Look at some of these shapes and letters. I thought I heard a knock on my door. Now I'm here. Welcome back to the world of the living. I don't have Green Trinity, do I? Nope. Nor blue. Pretty sure I got all the chests already. Would a robot do math calculations in its head? Didn't think so. Hydro, do you check Bebo? Yeah, that was Vanilla High Jump. Been looking for that fucker the whole time and it was just where it's supposed to be. Arrows. Don't fuck up my loop. Don't do it, Donald. Ah, fuck, I fucked it up. Never stood a chance. Toasted the ramen. Where we at? Man, that looks tasty. I want ramen. True, yeah, I can finally get fucking go see Verlin. There's a tournament. Soda. Oh, let me go grab these. I keep forgetting. What if there's the key to the universe? Is where these logs are. Crystal tridents actually might be useful. Why does that happen to me?
Come on.
Wait, I have hide them. What up, Loke? Good afternoon. Oh fuck, I was mashing too fast. What was that? That was a potion. Now all I need is a dodge roll, we'll be gaming. No fish yet, right? No. Shin ramen, best ramen. Another crystal trident. Is it? I don't know too much about different types and flavors of ramen. Pretty sure I got whatever the miso based one was. That's all I said, calm and confused. Okay. What, did I say it wrong? I thought that's how I was told how to say it. Where do I want to go? I guess I have to do Halloween Town, right? Or I could do the early cups, I guess. I haven't been Halabastion, I could do the early Halabastion as well, actually. But I'm already here. Wait, I have Lazara. I never knew this existed until Rando. So sure. Shin Ramen Wild, did you like spice? Ooh, that was an emblem piece! Wait, that's huge! Wait, I'm so smart. I just want ramen. I want to eat noodle. Why are you standing in the middle here? Wait, wait, training? No, 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 wait, 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 wait. Do I have to redo this since I left? I already had the entry pass, right? Did I glitch the game out because I didn't instantly go into the preliminaries? I can't air combo the barrel in that. Never mind, I'm bad.
The Blazaga. Yeah. I knew about the Blazaga version. What up, Sham? Oh, okay. Now we're just skipping over the preliminaries? This game is fucked. Something is very wrong here. I'm just gonna look over the reports. Super Glide. Postcard. Fish. Mermaid Kick is at Castle Gates. Just that base level. Another Super Glide in Agrabah. Oh wait, so I can go get Super Glide right now. Book is in Waterfall Cavern. What? I should have it then. Colosseum Gates. Got that one. Postcard. I'm gonna go get Super Glide and then I guess I'll go to Hollow Bastion. I just tried to Super Glide when I don't have it. No. That's so fucking stupid. Alright, got Super Glide. Do I have any that tech boost? Now we're moving. I still would like Dodge Roll though. You cook so well I might cry. I don't know how they make those eggs that they put in ramen. Those things fucking slab. Does this lead me to any chests? I don't remember. I'm a dust. 41 strength, but I lose 4 MP. Holy shit. I mean, I found my new strength build, I guess, so. Ace's KH1 Slapshot? I still have like no HP, I just realized. You'll soften up in the van, you have packs of eggs, and if you get poached egg, but it's poached in the soup. Is that the. Is that the move, the strategy? My brain just turned off there for a second. I only tried to make ramen myself like one time. It was alright. Fuck, I can't get that trinity because my friends abandoned me. Because they're terrible people, and then I just let them back into my life even though they were super toxic to me because Sora does not love himself. I don't feel lazy. How do you soft boil an egg? What does that mean? I don't know anything about fucking eggs.
Deep freeze.
Hard boiled with less. But how do they get it to taste so good? Them eggs be hitting different when I go out and buy ramen. I'm surprised I lived that, honestly. Subway like 6 eggs and you peel them, then you put in a container with soy sauce, rice, wine, and chili. Sounds interesting. I would try it, but I don't know how I feel about it. Infinite running beast glitch. How does he get it every time?
See ya.
Let me up. How do you get up there? I forget. Or is it not that one? I know there's another bubble you're supposed to freeze. Much better than last time we tried that. IRBG. Soft boil takes 4 minutes. Again! He's so skilled! You soft boil the eggs and then peel them and then you put them in the container? Well, and then they just soak up all the juice and then you just eat it? Isn't the egg cold at that point though? An hour to 2 days. It's a big time difference. The ramen. Oh, that's for the ramen. I thought you meant you just like be eating eggs like that as a treat. Man, that's 3 emblem pieces. I'm only missing one more. It's only, it hasn't even been 2 hours yet. Wait a minute. We gotta activate overdrive. Could be the gas seed. Eggs and rice is always good. A high jump and super glide. Can I make any magic happen here? No. Can you still get multiple high jumps so you jump really high in this in rando? What a Splix. So second most tired man here. Welcome. Hope you've been well. Plain soft boiled eggs in the ramen. Yeah, I don't know, like the eggs that they have at this place is like insane. I don't know, they're just insane. They're so fucking good. They're like kind of brown and then the yolk is like melted in the middle and like it's like still soft, I guess. I'm feeling I'm about to get one shot a lot. I should have went on strength build here.
Come on.
Oh, got him with the, all of the chase downs there. Okay, okay, we ran out of arrow help. Mixing him, bro. He's in the schmix right now. Okay, he's not gonna hit anymore. Got him. I already have combo master. What up, Jules? Good afternoon. Hope you're doing well. Wow, when I close my eyes, they just hurt really bad. They just be burning. That's crazy. I should also do soy marinated though. With the recipe and food. I will actually try to make ramen because I really want ramen, so thank you. I got Green Trinity now. Okay, that's good. Look at how fast I can glide. Orichalcum. My eyes hurt really bad, I don't know why. Other than that, I'm chilling though. Uh-oh. Wait, do I have to find the first book? Or I can enter here? Ow. I could go hit up that white trinity, and I have a lot of green trinities that I could be associating myself with now. That is not what I wanted to happen, but you know what? It's a minor setback. On the road to success, there will be some bumps on the road to success. That's all I gotta say. Stay tuned. Stay tuned. I wish I could get onto this fucking thing. Oh fuck, if you have to chess her in the journal. Absolutely. That shit would be insane. It'd probably be hard for me to fucking do JJ. EXP earring. You learn MP gift yet? No. It's got every other MP move except for gift. Don't be healing. Anything new? No. I'm getting defense ups and AP ups. Alright. Let's go here. And I have green trinity, so I could do the rest of Neverland now as well. Oh, I just want to mail these postcards, so. Oh. There's one in Geppetto. And there's the accessory shop as well. Check these keyblades, Olympia, lose more strength, gain 1 MP, wishing star, 1 strength for 2 MP, not worth it. Craving chicken parm, that's me. I haven't had chicken parm in so long, I just realized. I need to lay down. I wish I was full of soup. Like, I just realized how long it's been since I've had chicken parm, and now I'm upset.
I'm upset. What is my luck this scene? I feel like I only have like one lucky strike, but I'm getting so many item drops. Jesus. Got a fucking Raven's Claw. Oh, wait. Shit. I didn't turn on the fucking power in the third district. Uno momento. Por favor. Merlin's house, and then, oh no, I'll turn on the power now.
Thunder. Here.
Then Merlin, then Gizmo Shop.
Fire.
Patty Bun Shoe. Never had chicken, we've never had chicken parm. I love chicken parm so much. So good. Oh, okay. What the fuck is wrong with me? I slammed my head on the desk while holding a fork. You live 10 years? Yeah, but I mean, like, you haven't had, like, fake chicken parm? Like chicken parm. Hello, Merlin, I'm home. I've had a good meat off for a chicken breast. Yeah, I actually kind of feel that. I feel like chicken is the hardest thing to find a good substitute for when I was like eating vegan and veg a lot. No chicken parm, I just said no. Like, get that shit deep fried and get it out of my face. Gizmo Shop. This is for the cars. I've actually had like really good eggplant parm before, and I'm not like a huge eggplant person either, but like this shit was like oof. Like it was actually comparable to chicken parm on every level. Like they cooked the fuck out of that eggplant. I forget what restaurant it was from, though. Eggplant and cabbage. Chicken is so base. True! I have to do this. I will have to. Unless I just skip the enemy trigger? Open yet?
Deep freeze, deep freeze.
Come on. You motherfucker.
potential spam. No, thank you. It's been so long I don't trust myself. I mean, as long as it's not pink, you're good. Olive Garden? I haven't been to Olive Garden fucking forever either. Buca de Beppo has such good fucking chicken parm though. I wanna go there. Maybe I'll ask that for my birthday dinner this year instead of Cheesecake Factory like normal. Pescatarian's getting expensive. Yeah, fish is going up, isn't it? I kinda wanna put on my strength build, see how much damage I do. I ain't doing shit. I can hear it. Maybe there's been so long with the enzyme working. Just making me violently ill. Yeah, I've heard that happens with red meat. Don't blow up. I can finally send you food TikTok with chicken and sneak and nibble. Alright, this dog is not shutting up. Bring him inside. This dog is such a fucking asshole, dude. He does not listen anymore. I don't know what happened. Just decided to stop listening. What was I doing? Landed on the shrimp? What the hell? What did I miss? Chicken Caesar salad, that's all I got. Chicken tippy if I'm not ill. I don't eat red meat that often, honestly, but I couldn't live without chicken. I do eat a lot of vegan and vegetarian foods, but
I gotta come back to the chicken eventually. Ribbon, nature spark, EXP earring. Do they stack? They stack, right? Or does the earring stack, or can you only wear like the earring and the wrist and the bracelet separately? Whatever. More postcards. I got a bunch of Warrior, Mars, Demon's Claws, just more defense. Strength. I kind of want to try this out. Alright, I think I'm done in Traverse Town for now. Not touching Barry though, fuck that. Yeah, that's probably for the best, honestly. Cheese covered cheese. I love cheese, but like it does fuck my stomach. I can do Halloween Town, I think. I can do Neverland as well. I'll do Halloween Town first. It's your Halloween month. We did it. Can I find fucking Dodge Roll? Now you know what, I take it back, because there's going to be a lot of spots that I'm going to want to use magic in this one. Oh, there's Mushu. I need to go refill my MP. No fucking save points in this place. Gaslighting world. What is actually wrong with my eye? I feel like it was just out of nowhere. Wait, I didn't ring the doorbell. I don't want to deal with the enemies. Oh, there's a Navi Gummy. Yeah, cheese and pasta are so good. I'm actually getting pretty hungry now too. I want to see the Heartless Dance. What could go wrong? I'm into 16 minutes? Dang, I feel like he like just ordered it. Be taking me fucking forever to get my food. And they don't even get, the shadows get one tap by this? See ya! See ya!
Wait, did they do? What's going on here? Come on.
Jack.
I don't trust him to be that fast. I'm meeting the sending and maybe the same meeting at the same time. Oh yeah, it sounds like the lawn people just got here. It's a smart thing of me to bring the dogs inside. I am so talented and underappreciated. So many item drops. Jeez. I should just do fucking 100%. Might as well synth everything at this point. Where is this luck in the normal game? Hit my window hard as hell. This is like a stick the lawnmower hit or something? I don't know, it scared the shit out of me. Ordered Panera bread and prepared to get the wrong order. Fire! Unless your Panera actually has capable employees at it, unlike mine. All I do is get fucked by Panera bread. Whenever I'm like, my life's been going too well lately, I just, like, oh, let me order Panera, they'll humble my ass real quick. Wait, the White Trinity over here, that's right. Fuck, I could've mashed that. Panoramic bread station. We're out of soup. I want a grilled cheese and this shit wasn't cooked. Bro, I'm telling y'all, Panera's fucking trash, man. KZ tweeted this the other day, tagged me, said, yeah, Chipmeister was right. Fucking Panera forgot my sandwich. I'm like, I've been told y'all, Panera's garbage, bro. The motherfuckers will do anything they can to fuck up your order. I would order burritos every day of the life if I could. Drinking water? That's a good idea, actually. I have not drank any water since I woke up this morning. There is borderline Armageddon.
I like the food from Panera. The food is good. I can just never get the food. Okay, Boogie was behind this. I'm like y'all have seen the Twitter beef that I have with Panera Bread. They gave me an uncooked panini one time. It was just a fucking fucked up piece of bread with cold ham and cold cheese. Apparently they forgot Casey's whole thing. They forgot. I ordered a salad and they gave me a fucked up piece of bread. That was it. There was no salad. I ordered a bread bowl one time with some broccoli and cheddar soup. And they just gave me the piece of bread when it wasn't cut into a bowl. So I just had a giant fucking piece of bread and a bowl of soup. French onion soup and the broccoli mac and cheese every time we go. Their food slaps. Like, if you can get the order right, I love Panera. Their broccoli and cheddar soup is fucking delicious. My beef with them is that they never give me the right food. I'll just come back and get all the chests and the hole in the ground. Uh-oh. I used to have a super glide here. Still no dodge roll. And I'm going into Lock, Shock, and Barrel with no MP, so I'm probably gonna fucking die. Oops. Stone Elixir, fuck it. Make some banging super red, and that means Monica would eat there, and that means giving you money. Got him. That's the power of 9 MP. Ugly ass kids. Jesus. Red woman scratch for the soup you also made. Is that true? I'm already here, I may as well get this one. Coconut. Bonk. I've never made soup from scratch. That would be charmed, it's true. Oh, I definitely should have put on my strength build for this one. Oh, the Zantetsuken. Wait, what? Why is he not retaliating? Zantetsuken doesn't count as a hit? Or what? That was way more than 9 hits. No! Almost got Dice Reflect. Would have been a clean ass fight. Bread rolls. I just want the rolls from Texas Roadhouse. If I could make a bread like that whenever I wanted to, life would be better. None of that. That's what I made? What the fuck? How the fuck you make them? What did they reveal the secrets? Bro, my eyes are burning! Why? Is there a carbon monoxide leak in my house?
that.
Oh yeah, I forgot to. There's that mod in Rando that makes finishers consistent, so you just get on Tetsuken every time. Almost forgot about you, buddy. Yeah, almost. Leaf Bracer is pretty massive. Look at Ned Sugar. How did that turn out? Is brioche, is it? But they have cinnamon apple butter too. Yeah, the cinnamon butter. Sally. That shit's so good. That's absolutely diabolical. I want food. Fuck, I need more. I'm not using this. I need all these. Oh, guess cheer's going back on for now. Can you learn MP gift already? That's all the spells, right? I could. The Merlin drop now if I wanted to. Wait, what am I doing? I can just do this. Finish up Neverland real quick. Wait, I can fly already? Oh. I can go get these chests out here then. I can remember how to get back to the main room. Alright, you know what? I'll do it later. Fuck it, we'll do it live. This should be a strength fight. Well, fuck. Oh my god, I keep forgetting. I need to do that right after the stream. No more delay. Drive safely. Wait, so can I just pick up this during the boss fight? No, I can't. Don't use Undetsuken here? Why? What happens? Is that bad? Do I have to do air combos now? What up, Ghost Crater? I forget if I said that already. I'm losing my mind. Counters gravity damage, and gravity can soft lock this fight. Oh, I see. I'll just do air combos, even though I'm bad at them. Oof, I already dodged it. I
I'm so bad at getting the loop. Fuck her. Infinite blacks. Swinging the keyblade and missing, that's my specialty in this game. Then do the blizzard tech. Fuck the ladder. Bro, get in the hole. There's a white trinity here as well. Quite the codfish, that Zetris. Y'all remember that one? My god, they're just getting annihilated. Money. I'm just big dicking these motherfuckers, holy. I haven't watched the trailer yet. I'm excited for it though. Do I want to strength build this or go for a stop strat build? Let's see how this works out. I think I'm strong enough to just beat his ass. Oh my god, look at all that money. Thunder loop? There's a thunder loop? Damage as I thought it would. Oh wait, it stuns him though, that's pretty big. Alright, there's a lot of chests I have to come clean up here though. What the fuck am I stuck on? Ha! 2 hours till the Ari showcase. Monka W. What else do they have to talk about for RE8 though? You know, I'm wondering why it's even gonna be there. DLC. Oh yeah, I guess I could talk a little bit more about that. I'm just excited to see some RE4 stuff. Oh shit, I actually got a power up. I've been 2.5 hours. I feel like I've been playing this shit forever. the book. Is that the book I need? Honestly, probably faster to save one. I keep walking to save points when I don't need to. I'm excited to replay Village. Third person mode, I'm trying it out. Another Liz god. What is lettuce a person? Of course he spawns first try. I don't need him. Go away. I've got some ideas. How has he not disappeared yet? Give me my money back. I thought his whole thing was like he ran away if you didn't kill him. Or what do you want? Oh my god, and he dropped two of the fucking dazzling... Oh, like, this is actually tilting to look at, knowing that this isn't a JJ run, or a Platinum run. All that for 20 fucking dollars. I'm pretty sure I lost money in this transaction. I'm gonna just go right to the safe point. I don't need to walk to the same point. What is wrong with me? Okay. I don't have Mermaid Kick. Did I get the right book to progress here or no? The lettuce famously outlasted the stress on stream. Oh. Okay, zero. What the fuck is Mare? True. But what if they just leave Heather alone? Be a great PM. Red is good, she's so smart. Taken care of already. Doors open. Lady Luck. Might be a base keyblade at the moment. Buttery garlic roll. That's how you know it's about a slap. Bro, what is the holdup?
Run me my chest! Jesus fucking Christ, you think I got all goddamn day? Oh my fucking god, what is happening? Why? Why put this in the game? As a kid, I just assumed you couldn't get him. You had to do something else. No. Let him go there. Goes there. But the blue goes here. And then you get this thing. And then you put that here. And there's a green book. And then there's a purple book. From what I understand, it's kind of just hit or miss, as in some are connected and some are just their own things. Yeah, I've never played Silent Hill 1. I just played 2 and 3, and then a little bit of 4. But like 1 and 3 are like technically connected, but 2 is just kind of its own thing, right? And Shattered Memories. Why did I flash straight over there? Bomb. Most of them were just fucking potions. Guess that's that. Which one am I missing? Blue flame, treasure chest, and fountain. So I'm missing the one that falls. What up, Lost Popstar? Hope you've been well. Hope you're having a good afternoon. Oh, I'm tired. What I'm gonna do now. Oh, I didn't check Lady Luck. There's also a lot of chests here I didn't grab, and I really don't want to do cups, but I might have to. I know where Mermaid Kick's at, I guess. I could look through that. Was in one of these.
Mermaid Kick is in Castle Gates. Which is actually not doable, is it? That's Hollow Bastion, I'm pretty sure. Lose 5 strength, gain 2 MP. Let's go all in. Mermaid Kick Evolve. What is wrong with you, son of a cat? Good afternoon. Been terrible? I have COVID again? Oh no. I'm sorry to hear that. That's fucking garbage. Hopefully it's not too bad though. Oh my god, the damage, the dopamine. It's okay, I'm tired as well. Hope your sewing is going well though. One potion coming right up. Bonk. I can't stop yawning. My eyes still burn. I'm going to pass away. I still don't have Blue Trinity. What Trinity am I missing?
Thunder.
Oh, fucking Hercules. Cup one. I fucking hate doing cups. I hate him. I hate him. I hate him. Bonk. I did not add the bonk. I'll add the bonk when I put the maid outfit on. And then y'all will need to be bonked. I finally get this fucking chest. Oh, postcard. I think that's all 10 of them actually. I think I have another one. Royal crown. More MP, let's go. Look at that MP bar swanging. Where are these fuckers coming from? What is happening to my camera right now? What the? Oh, destruction. Oh, can I extend to the tier 1 sub for 10 months? World's most tired man, me. World's most tired woman. Autocomatic Saints, welcome back to the Meisters. Enjoy your emotes. Enjoy the brand new emotes and thank Monica for them. And thank you for the 10 months. Appreciate that very much. Hope that you are doing well on this fine Thursday afternoon. Yeah. It's Thursday, right? Yeah. Thank you, Monica. Appreciate that very much. Hope you're doing well. Let's go. Throwback Thursday. How am I gonna fall asleep here? Ugh. Thirsty Thursday. That time of year already. Dirty Thursday. I would not like the mermaid to kick my ball sack. That sounds painful. I need a leaf bracer, that's what I wanted. Wow. Wooden sword! Why, Eevee? The world may never know. Why are you all simultaneously confused? That's the vibes. Half awake, cat staring into that one cat gif when it stares in the camera and it looks like it's stone. That's me at all times. That was fucking useless. Alright, I'm leaving. I think I got everything. Probably didn't, but who cares? Perplexing, man. And I had to build furniture today? Damn. I think I slept for like 3 or 4 hours. Where can I go? Is this castle gate? I'm just gonna start doing fucking cups, I guess. This white trinity will save me. Monster rehab, Peach Tea. He's always got something. This means quite a bit of strength. You there. Just the girl and her power drill. I wish I had a power drill. I'd drill a hole in my skull. I'm gonna sneak. Excuse me. Ow, don't step on me. Nothing to Sounds really nice. I just lobotomized myself real quick. Holy fuck. Lobotomized together. Thunder. Then you'll be happy forever. The perfect date. So am I fucked since I didn't get to do the preliminaries? Am I just screwed out of those drops? This might be a soft lock seed, honestly. Hit the yellow guys. Welcome back. I hope Panera didn't fuck up your order. Wait, I didn't get to see my reward. As long as it's not an emblem piece, I don't care. Nope, only have 3. Wait, do I have everything for day 1? I got log, cloth, I need a rope. And the rope was at the world terminus, which does not help me in the slightest. We need cheer on. We need all the cheers we can get. My IRL Dark Knight arc. Not the Joker arc. Rope. Lamp foil? Bombs? Thunder. That's the power of the Keyblade. shaman in the war. That looks unlit. We need three. Oh, a superstore. Ow, dickhead. Take that. I don't know if I've ever heard him say that before after winning in the Olympus Cup. Nothing to it. A yearly soup festival, what the hell? I wanna go to the fucking Boysenberry Festival, but everyone hates me. Cycle. Easy as the desert.
Thunder.
Despite the haters. Prayed for my downfall. Look where I'm at now. It's just me sitting by myself eating some boysenberry flavored chili, and then I get there and I figure out that I don't like boysenberries. What the fuck is dodge roll?
Nothing to it.
And then you didn't go to the Wizard Festival, eat nothing, and then complain about it. Oh, shit. This is a little bad. Where the hell is Yuffie? Oh, beat her ass. What a deflex. Championship gaming right here.
It's over.
Take that. Take that. Thunder.
No way. I can lose.
Heal. That's the power of the Keyblade.
I would try it. I don't know if I'd like it. I don't know what the boysenberry tastes like.
We're the champs.
We're the champs. How do I win? Wow. Gotta be good. There's a whole festival for it. People hold festivals for terrible things all the time.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
I think. I don't know. I don't know shit about festivals. I'm lying. I'm just saying words. Boys and berries? That's something I can get behind.
Here.
Country music festivals. True. Okay, I'm going to do the Hercules Cup. I'm not doing the fucking Hades Cup. Two other berries? I thought it was like four berries. I thought it was like real, some real mad scientist level shit. Berries and cream commercial? Yeah, I remember that fucker. That weird ass motherfucker. Fucking mic stand, dude. Never leaves my long term memory.
Thunder! Thunder! Ha!
Wait, did I bring items? I sure didn't. Oh boy. When the fuck is Silk Song? Thank you for reminding me. I can't remember the names and faces of my family, but I remember that.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
Sometimes things are more important. Hello, Cloud.
That's the best you can do?
Oh, we didn't do anything yet. Why is he making fun of me already? Can't fucking dodge. Okay, no guard and no dodge roll Cloud. It's pretty fucking abysmal. Block this mix. I'm nasty with it? Help these iframes. I should take off on Tetsugan. Oh shit, that was a delay. Almost read my wake up there. That would have been bad. Festival?
Thunder.
Asparagus? I mean, I'll eat asparagus, but I ain't trying to festivalize that stuff. How did he heal? Who healed? What up, Logan? Good afternoon, hope you're doing well. We'll be high kicking. I didn't want to use my elixir there, so I tried to hold on to it. Stockton. Recovered like half a bar after the Omni Slash? Wait, really? I didn't even fucking notice. I might need to use my elixir here. See how this goes. This is gonna be rough without dodge roll. Ah, he doesn't do that much damage. No! DPS. He's looked too worse.
Take that. Heal. Take that.
Try this on for size.
Yeah, that. I can't get out of that. Maybe I can super glide out of it. These parries are insane. Who is this guy? Huh. I caught lacking a little bit. Happens to the best of us. Headlands. Coward.
This should help.
No way. Where's the fucking barrels?
Hey, give up yet?
Come here, fucker.
Thunder.
I ain't never seen him do this shit before. Really? French peasant is so amazed. True. What do I win? Look how happy he is. I did all that for a white thing. I get my Trinity now, right? Yep. Yep. It's actually blue Trinity. Well, it should be, otherwise I'm fucked. Got two more drops from here.
Thunder, thunder, thunder.
This is such a base change that they made it so you just have to do the first round to do the solo and time trial rewards. Ultimate weapon. Does anybody like France?
Thunder,
people
thunder,
from France like
thunder.
France?
Nothing
no. Cause that French girl in Street Fighter 6 looks pretty bad, but I think I'm gonna get made fun of if I play her. More strength, less MP. More MP. Atlas armlet. Unstoppable. France love France so much they hate it. Why would you mention France? Okay. What are y'all saying? Y'all are insane. I'm not doing the fucking Hades Cup, I'll tell you that right now. What the fuck do I do? I guess I could turn in more puppies. Get more hints, hopefully. Paris Syndrome? Isn't that when you just go to France and you're like, man, this sucks? Well, Paris specifically, I guess. That was good. Throated that shit. As you do, I'd do the same if they didn't fuck up my order. They have a pretty good teriyaki chicken, broccoli, and rice bowl at Panera as well. A shower before work. Hey, thanks for hanging out. Have a good shift. Kingdom key. Thorn page. And plus. Aetherol, beam shield. Made a lot for me. Japanese people experience such disappointment that the shit they start vomiting and having panic attacks. What the fuck? That motherfuckers are really excited about France. This one report will lead me to the promised land. Nope. We're doomed. Fucked. It's over. What up, guy? What's a Spanish omelet? Spellbinder. I got all the postcards. Six strength, lose two MP. That might be worth it. That might put me up a few tiers and things and places and stuff. I don't know what I'm talking about. I didn't get the Oathkeeper Trinity, did I? Hope you've been well, Grime. Why is she sussing? What is there to be sus about? Give me Mushu. Give me something cool. Oh, another report! Everything's wanted me to hype up Paris. I don't convince the manager to let me work second half from home. Hell yeah. Got two crit pluses that I could put on. I had the fucking AP. I don't be using this. What else do I not be using? I need that. I guess that's all I needed to take off. Why won't he learn MP gifts? I have only Pulsara. I have Blue Trinity now, if that does anything for me, I guess. There's some chests in the first district, or the one chest at least, with the Blue Trinity. You got an ether from that. Crab claw. Octui. Doesn't affect the run speed. I have report 7. Oh, well, it's coming down here. I could buy the rope for 4k. That would get me past day one, I think. Let's see. We'll test it. I have report 7. I don't. Fucking... that bridge when we come to it. That's how I'm living my life. Alright. What have you got for me? Cloth, a jack in the box, torn page, seagull egg, comma volume page. Kyrie, let me through. Get out of my way. And day 2 we'll have all the answers. Sweat of Mike, you. Good afternoon. Hope you're doing well. I hope you're not as tired as I am. Marvel's off. I remain off right now. That's all I gotta say. Ish. Fish. Mushroom. Still no fucking dodge roll somehow.
See the lag. Coconut. Unlucky. Yeah, let's race. What you trying to get into? Why you got your hand up? Oh, I forgot. It's super fast and you can't use super glide. Wait, why did they speed it up? I'm gonna lose. Oh, you can use regular glide, but not super glide? Wait, that's not fair! Why is it sped up, bro? This is so stupid. I'm gonna win, I'm gonna win, I'm gonna win, I'm gonna win. I'm the best. Get destroyed. Coconut. Oh my god. How many coconuts do you need? Two or three? Unless the drinking water is something, then I think I'm fucked. Oh, Mega Elixir. I just need fish. And I can just go right to final fights. Fish. Reward Gale, final dimension. Oh, fucking, of course, dude, of course! Okay. Hang on a second. Navi gummy, there's still hope. Why? What does the Navi gummy do? I had the Navi gummy. Oh, I can go to the end of the world. Wait, I didn't know it just unlocked that. Wait, then there is hope. Okay, let me customize arrow here. I should have Aurora, but game is a fuck. Stole my Aurora. Gave me two different arrows. Yep, these guys be beating ass for sure. These guys fuck. And I have no fucking dodge roll. It's gonna be actually so hard. Aurora Borealis. Earthshine. That's big. That's actually huge, right? That's gets me through final rest. Wait, what is this? Is this like... is this the final dimension? What is this place called? This is final dimension. Okay, so it's in here somewhere. What's the reward Gale? Is it from the fight? Or do I have to do one of these force fights in the chest?
Force! Ha! Defense! Force!
shit.
I'll run. Have it. I feel like you should just break these guys. Like you should just shatter the glass, you know? So probably a fight. Yeah, but it's like, it says reward Gale. It's not just like a Gale drop. What fight do you get a Gale from? Is it the behemoth? I might have to go, it might be one of the force fights inside the chest. Wait, has that thing always been that color? There's no way it always looked like that, right? So yeah, those give you drops. Alright, so I need to go treasure hunting. Fucker. It was only dropped by the Invisible and Angel Heartless and Kingdom Hearts 1.5. Dude, shit. Oh, yeah, I really needed him to not dodge that. That's actually fine, honestly. It puts me right outside of the last force fight and it gives me full health and MP. Should just be using summons, honestly. Much better.
Come on.
Fish. I win. I only have 3 item slots, though. I do. Is that actually it though? Is that GG? Can I just teleport to final fights? Sub 4 on the table? Showcase. Time is that out? Shit, just throws you right into it, alright. An hour. Okay, what do we have to work with? We need the XP 0. Strike Raid, Treasure Magnet. Strike Raid would be kind of nice to have on, but I don't need Lucky Strike anymore. Strike Raid. Donald's got his stuff on. Goofy can do whatever the fuck he feels like. Give me Elixir. Elixir. Donald's have 7 Mega Elixirs. And I have Mushu. I think I want to go with maximum strength here. Okay, one fight down. And then I have one more MP. Can that give me anything? I don't really think I need a combo plus. Guess I'll put on treasure magnet. Might help in the invisible room. Seed. Yeah, I should not have pressed that finisher. That was really stupid of me. I just thought I had second chance for some reason there for a second. Oh god, I'll have to redo this fucking menu. Goofy already threw a fucking item. Elixirs. We'll get through Ansem, this fight in Ansem too. Can you stop landing on the arm? Oh, my fucking arrow wore off. Almost full MP still. No guard for this fight, no dodge roll for this fight. Yeah, I... What the hell was that? Why did he not stop in the corner? Why did he keep going like that? Oh, this fucking sucks dick, bro! This is gonna be so fucking annoying. I'm not redoing this menu every time. If I can beat Ansem too, then honestly, it's GG. But that's gonna be the hard part. Stop riding on the arm, switch targets. I thought he would actually hit the guy that I was aiming at. A waste of MP. What are you gonna do? I'm gonna style bomb him there. Okay. Please don't do that fucking shit you just did to me again. I do have Leaf Bracer though. I have to remember that. Any hit is an insta heal. Not lucky.
Come Guardian.
Come on.
no air combo pluses either. It's only I have 3 combo pluses and no air combo pluses. Items take so long to go off in this game, man. This is rough.
I blew the whole thing.
Undertsugan does good damage, but this fucking animation is so long, I don't know if it's worth it. At least one cure puts me to full HP, I guess. Shit, it is Thursday. You're like, come here. Bam, I'm just gonna heal. Should not have stood there playing like an idiot. What? I didn't heal! Alright, this is a disaster. So fucking tired, man. Arse would be so much fucking good, better here. Whatever I'm using. Or if I had fucking arrow upgraded, if the game didn't fuck me out of my arrow upgrade, I'd be getting combo finisher damage on every fucking tick of arrow. I'd be fucking juicing, dude. But the game is a fuck. Every randomizer ever made is bad. Stop. Stop landing on it. I pre-pop this, so I'll carry over. Terrible. I need to learn how to time that parry. I need to bust out my non-existent level 1 knowledge. No fucking way, man. Never get hit by that shit, and I have dodge roll, and now it's all he's fucking doing. Honestly, I don't know if it's worth it to spend MP on arrow. That still puts me in two-shot territory, and I can't get one shot. Wait, how am I gonna dodge the last hit of this? I might have to just heal through it. That's for a better seed next time. Please don't. I'm not at full HP, I'm dead. Oh my god, dude. Imagine fucking why. How do people play level 1 KH1? Actually, insane behavior. Like, I think I'm mental. There's people out there that do that shit for fun. Alright, so I guess where arrow is worth it. Nope, not what I wanted. screams so bad, you have a flank, dude. I mean, if I had dodge roll, then this would be free. Dodge roll or guard. Either one of them. This fucking seed has just been fucking garbage. My one defensive thing. I have arrow level 1 and I have fucking leaf bracer. Without leaf bracer, this would actually be fucking impossible for me. Right now it's possible, it's just really fucking hard. I'm nasty now. I'm dialed in. I've activated gamer mode.
Come, Guardian.
Strike rate has full iframes too. I need to be abusing that. Oh my god, if I would have DM skipped, I would have just ended stream and gone and ended my life because it would have been peak. It would have been downhill from there. Vanishworks is the prime game for 21 months. Vanishworks, thank you very much, Davido. Welcome back to the Meisters. Enjoy your emotes. Thank Monica for the new emotes. And thank you for the 21 months. Coming up on 2 years. Thank you very much, brother. Appreciate you. Hope you're doing well. Hope you had a good time on your trip. Appreciate you, man. Okay, GG. GG's. Shake my hand. What up, Zeno? Saw the big planes. I want to wear nice suits. This part would be a little annoying, but I have Leaf Bracer, so it's winnable. I thought I could tank one more. I was definitely over half HP there. Did my arrow run out at the last second? Honestly, I might just do this. I don't have that much MP though. If I was on magic build, I should have gone magic build here. Honestly. I could just EXP zero fire spam this guy. I know. Not full HP. Yeah, I have to have arrow up actually. Otherwise I'm in one shot territory. Like I'd die here if I get hit. That's pretty much like level 1. If you're not at full HP, then you can die. Shit. Yeah, I was kind of fucked there. What up, Odd Eyes Master? Good afternoon. Thank you for the follow as well. Appreciate that. Alright, I'm gonna try this anyway. Hang on. See if I get better damage. Ow. No, not that.
These fuckers, though. Fashion way.
Welcome the darkness into you.
I don't think I can afford to tank the lasers though. I can stay neutral on heal MP, but just keeping arrow up, that's too hard. Might have enough to refresh arrow and have one cure up, that's good.
Welcome to darkness into your heart.
Hop it. Oh yeah, they just never go away now, don't they? Fucking elixir here. I have to. Goofy's gotta carry me. Good luck, thank you for the good luck. A good morning, then. We need a big Zantatsuken. Nope, they're not gonna get me. Oh, got a Mega Potion released. Alright, this is gonna be... I just need to maybe survive to Goofy, I guess. This part might be a little rough. HP. It's fine. Checkpoint. Yep.
See ya. See ya. See ya.
Oof. Thought I was dead there. Oh shit, there's still one alive. I got two Mega Ethers. That's nice, actually. I don't have a Mega Elixir for
Final Anthem. That would have been really good. Be able to get the full HP at least, no matter what. Save me a lot of fucking MP. I'll have to save the Mega Aether, I guess. Or the Mega Potion. For Final Anthem. And get Mushu off. Force. I can't believe this turned into a sub 4 scene. This shit was looking dire. And I still have no guard and no dodge roll. Oh my god, they got me. Alright, got 1 Mega Aether, 1 Mega Potion left. Just gotta get Mushu summoned after the first supernova, and it's all good. That kills! Okay, I have to be at full fucking HP. Noted. Jesus, man. Can I summon Mushu? Oh, I have enough MP! Oh, thank god. Goofy coming in with the clutch fucking item there. Yeah, I have no guard, no dodge roll. I didn't do a finisher. Shit. I didn't hit him with a finisher. Stupid. Stupid, stupid, stupid. Yeah, it's bad. That's pretty much... I have Leaf Bracer though, so that's nice, but... Yeah, no guard, no dodge rolls. This is reminiscent of level 1. Okay, just stop there. Make sure that the finisher is the last thing I used. And I have enough MP this time. As long as I don't get hit here a bunch. Land! Land! Oh, fuck me. So
That's on Windows takes the load, amazing. Yeah, okay, well, thanks for hanging out, Mono. If you're still around, have a good rest of your day. Appreciate you. That's why I don't use Spotify. It's a scam. Fucking Germa, dude. No, they're gonna nuke the VOD. They're gonna nuke the VOD.
Kyrie, remember what you said before? I'm always with you too. I'll come back to you. I promise. I know you will.
Well. That was fun. Oh, I'm tired. Let's fucking go.
Symbolism.
It's only been 3 hours and 45 minutes, but I'm super tired. And the RE thing is in 30 minutes, and I'm going to watch that. I was going to watch it on stream, but I don't know what to do for 30 minutes. So, I'm going to go lay in bed for 30 minutes. Thank you to everyone that watched
me. Ed, Ed, been canceled for years. Years. Yo, that, yo, Ed, Ed, and Eddie has been off the air for some time now.
Yeah, I'm going to go relax. Thank you everyone who was watching. Thank y'all for hanging out. Sorry I haven't streamed in a week. It just be like that sometimes. Thank you Acid Fire Boom and Hockey and Mono Chromatic Stains and Vanish Works for the resubs. So appreciate y'all very much. And thank you Odd Eyes Master for the follow. Good advice. Thank you everyone for chilling and hanging. I will be throwing that on YouTube probably just because I haven't uploaded something in like 2 months. I'm planning out the Halloween and the maid outfit stream right now. It's in the works. It's coming together. All right. I'm not ducking out. Also, I will do that speedrun marathon at some fucking point. It's going to be super scuffed, though, because I didn't practice. Do not eye me. I will not be perceived. All right, but thank you all. Have a good night. I'm starving. I'm going to go look for something to eat. Bye. I didn't plug. Thank you all for watching. Twitter, Discord, YouTube. There we go. Okay, I spelled it wrong. Who would have thought that I would spell something wrong now?